see, I will tell you, like if you are a honest person, whether you are a businessman or you are working somewhere, then you don't have any money stored for the future generations or even for your own future. So suddenly it so happens when I'm 30, I lost my husband. And then I come from a very conservative background. Maybe conservative background, maybe cutting the head and we are working in the kitchen for hours from 5 o'clock in the morning to 8. So my mother-in-law asked me to work. Then I told her when I was getting a nice job of lecturership, I was not allowed to work, and now I'm not going to work, you take care. She said, no, if you want to live with dignity and you want your children to hold their heads high, you should work. So I had my specialization in entomology and I'll end up making steel and data steel. So there's nothing that you cannot do, you are a woman, you can really work hard. So then we had to strike a judicial balance between the house and the, because the private concern, you cannot live in that glory of something, you have to prove your worth. And unless you prove your worth, they'll ask you to go back home. But I was very fortunate. I had a very positive atmosphere there, and whatever I did with all my might, and read the files and things like that, and then things used to work out nice, and my bosses would always praise. So I thought, I'm doing a job, and I think this is also one of the reasons that gave me a lot of confidence. Okay, Atma Vishwas, Kailoya, because a lot of confidence, and I was able to handle a lot of issues that I was handling, right from finances to administration to everything. There were a few major achievements there, because I found that people out there were making some vouchers, spending a lot of money, lakhs and lakhs of money, and going out for some meetings. I made out a voucher saying all the officers can sign themselves, just say where they have gone and what time. But the staff can get the officers signed and I will clear that. That instantly reduced it to 1,000, 6,000, right from lakhs and lakhs to came to 6,000. So that was a major achievement. And like that, things went on, and then I got to interact and work with late Rusi Modi, J.R.T. Tata, Ratan Tata. And it's a lot of learning with them. The real big people, like great souls. So there was a lot of learning. Thereafter, in BJP we did a lot of things. I was three times the Mahila Mocha president, the vice president, and the chairman discipline committee, and the member of the national executive committee 5-6 times. So like that, working with Narendra Bhai also, a lot of my meetings were taken up by Narendra Bhai, Venkaiah Naidu. Obviously, Atalji Advani used to come that time, Joshiji. I was very lucky to have all these dignitaries work together with them and learning. My mother-in-law, she also taught me a lot.
One personal question, who is your favorite leader, I mean, among the party leaders?
Narendra Bhai, obviously.
Any few tips would you like to give us for the faster success group?
Have faith in yourself, and when it comes to rock bottom, slowly you up your hopes, don't panic, because now you will rise. That's a positive thing about the rock bottom. Then what you can see is the first of the times there will be a help coming to you. Be open to that.
Thank you.